I always wanted to be a good person. I was always asking, you know, feeling bad if I did certain things wrong. And I think, and this is the right path. And I find that sometimes when I'm with religious people, I just relax and just eat a lot and take life very easy. And here it's a little tricky because I have to stay very strong in my identity here. So it's actually making me stronger and stronger all the time. Trying to make people laugh and being nice to people and learning Torah.
How we learn from a non-Jew. Amazing. There was a non-Jew and he had a certain precious stone and his dad had the key to the stone under his pillow.
Well, I give a class every week, mainly Hasidic stories and something and about something about Mashiach. Well, it gives me the opportunity to become close to Hashem and to close to other Jews and to have a good life. Playing football, skipping, listening to Bob Marley, listening to the Sex Pistols, and occasionally watching an American movie which makes me cry, and talking to Hashem and just drinking vodka and smoking cigarettes. I would say Aviv and Sam is my closest friend, and Shuki is even closer than they are.
It's the last Hanukkah night. There's masses of light. So be proud of who you are, an Am Sugula, a light unto the nations. Say no to assimilation.
I am not a religious Jew, I'm a normal Jew. Moses had a beard and I had a beard, Abraham and Isaac and Jacob, they put tefillin on, so I do as well. So I would like just to give the other Jews in this kibbutz the chance to be normal Jews. Basically, you can pray to God anywhere you like, and God is there for everyone. Sometimes, though, when there's a Sefer Torah there, and there's, you know, there's Sforim, and it's a Beit Knesset. If it's a good Beit Knesset, it's a holy place, and sometimes people can go there and they can feel something that they can't feel somewhere else. So it's definitely a good chance for them. Maybe in Kishurit we could have a synagogue here. It would be very helpful to me. In Kfar Chabad, when I lived there, I slept in the synagogue every night. And Shuki said I could live in the synagogue in Kishurit. They'd give me a place there and I'd be with the Sefer Torah and I'd be surrounded by Kedusha and I'd be very happy. It would be amazing for me to have a synagogue here. I'm